everyone, James here. Welcome back to another video. And during this video, I have a big, huge announcement to make, which is brilliant for this YouTube channel. Well, before I do the official announcement on the channel, I'll just tell you a bit of what I did today first. Yeah, I did a bit of drawing. Quite a bit of drawing. I'd also watch the video of a man saying good morning to residents in Glasgow.
Good morning, Glasgow!
Yeah, well, on to the big announcement. This is the very first time it's happened for about nearly a year and a half since I started this YouTube channel. To all my friends and viewers that are watching this channel, I am now officially dropping and selling merchandise. Then you can type whatever you want. I'll be selling jumpers, t-shirts and tote bags. Yeah, we'll be selling Sub to James Campbell Vlogs merchandise, which will be on the T-Mills website. If you all want a link to the online shop, I'm going to put a link below in the description box. And I'm going to show you how to access the online shop for my merchandise. When you get onto it, you'll see a blank page on it. And you might be wondering, James, what am I meant to do? Well, I'll show you this now. Okay, well, when you get into the website, you'll see my YouTube channel shop logo, which includes three lines for the menu, and you'll see a blank page. When you're on it, you'll have to click the one with the three lines menu, and as soon as you go there, you tap search. For example, you might want to see one of my jumpers. You see jumper or jumpers, because you want to see, which I'll be selling men and women's jumpers, which will be £38 each. You do men and women's, which will be a range of different colours you can buy. And then if you want to buy a t-shirt, you can type your t-shirt in it and it'll come up with three types. There's kids, men's and ladies t-shirts as well on sale, which children's 14 and then the men and the ladies ones are £17. If you want to buy a tote bag, you just type in bag or tote bag and then it will show up, which costs £11, and there'll be a range of colours for that as well. Well, that's instructions how to get into the online shop where you can buy merchandise, which is the Sub to James Campbell Vlogs merchandise. And like I said, I am going to put the link to the online shop below, and also in the description box I'm going to put the prices of the products as well, just in case you're wondering how much they all cost. Also, like I said, it is the first time this has ever happened to have an online shop like merchandise and that, which is going to be really, really amazing for all my fans watching this as well. Everybody, I am going to end the video here, everybody. I hope you all look around the shop if you get a chance to, but yeah, thank you so much for watching today's vlog, everybody. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share with your friends. Don't forget to drop a comment to tell me what you think about the video. If there's anything you're just seeing in the channel, drop the comment section down below, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.